Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to another edition of Soccer As You Like It, the Man United Edition. This is SUV Cam. Just breaking news. Manchester City have been found not guilty, which means Man City will be playing in the Champions League. Even though they were found guilty of breaching football fair play 2012 to 2016. So it's not one breach, but a list of breaches. They were found guilty. Then UEFA now said they're not guilty. You are not going to be fined. You're not going to be punished. You're not going to be banned for 2 years. Talk about inconsistency. Talk about corruption and talk about stupidity. But honestly, were any of you surprised of this decision? I wasn't. I expected this decision to be not guilty because UEFA are so corrupt and so twisted and crooked. I didn't expect anything different, honestly. Honestly, I did not. If they had given Man City a ban, I'd have been like, oh, wow. Oh, wow. That's where we are today. Absolutely shambolic, disastrous judgment decisions from the UEFA. But they are a bunch of criminals out there. But it is what it is. Sadly, that's where we are. So Man City will be playing in the Champions League. I feel sorry for Chelsea. I feel sorry for Leicester. Because now it's only one spot. And it's do or die as United go fighting all the way. From me, Tim Russell, it's goodbye and good night.